right here we have a Vivor 30 quart mixer countertop, and we will start by locking it in place on both sides, adding in the hook. Make sure that's shut tight, and then you wind it all the way up. Make sure it's in the lock position, and then you want to make sure this is also on one setting. You'll have to pull out the stop button, twist a little bit, and then hit this green start button, and you are good to go. If that doesn't work, it might be tripped, and there's a little button down here. You can press that, it will be